around in 1978, saw the opening of the Fountain Centre. The celebration was marked by unveiling of a new fountain by Irish sculptor Marjorie Fitzgibbon, depicting children happily playing in the water. And this is the Marjorie Fitzgibbon, a sculptor of children playing in the water, that was placed here in 1978, before, long before the clock